You're juggling a busy life, a child, and a baby on the way, and your mom, who lives 2 hours away, provides daycare 3 days a week and even stays overnight. You're grateful for her help, but there's a problem. She often oversteps when you try to parent your child. Now, you've asked her, please, you know, back up, step off, but nothing changes. Even recently, you were trying to calm your child down when he was having a tantrum, and you had his bedroom door shut, and she kept coming in. So it's a closed door. She had to physically open the door, and she kept interrupting you, trying to be a parent, to the point that she actually asked you, the mom, to step out so she could take care of it. Oh my God. When I read that, I was like, oh, but let's stay focused. So you're feeling stuck and you want to know, how do I get her to back off without hurting the relationship? This is a tough one, and it's normal to feel conflicted because you love her help, but not when she oversteps your role as a parent. So what are your options? I see three different paths you can take, and we'll talk about the pros and the cons. Option number one, accept the situation and find peace with it. You can decide to just say, okay, this is who she is, this is how it's gonna be, and just focus on the positives. Your mom is saving you money and providing valuable help. So by accepting her ways, you're going to avoid conflict and keep the peace. It's gonna probably mean letting go, stepping back, and when she's around, letting her parent your child instead of you, which will probably feel unfair. Pros: less conflict, more peace. Your kid gets to spend quality time with grandma, and you continue to probably save money. Cons: you feel disrespected, and your child could get confused by the different parenting styles. Inconsistent discipline can lead to behavioral issues down the road, so that's something that you should know going forward. To me, it sounds like your mom might struggle with switching between roles, and I would think about it like a boss, or like a family member that comes home and they have a hard time taking off the boss hat. So they're margin charge at the office, and when they come home, they're margin charge bossing everybody around in the house. Like, they just don't know how to switch between boss and just mom. And that might be your mom's struggle. She might not realize she's still in mom mode and can't like easily transition into, I'm just fun-loving grandma. Option number two, have a heart-to-heart conversation. Even though I know you said you already did, hear me out. Sit her down, explain to her how her actions are impacting you, they're affecting your child, and your role as a parent. Make it clear to her that you need her to switch from being a parent and go into grandma mode when you're around. So you're not rejecting her help, but you're asking for her to support you in a different way. Pros: you're setting clear boundaries. This can lead to healthier relationships, and there's going to be a consistency in parenting, which is going to benefit your child and your child's behavior and understanding. The cons: she might feel very hurt. She might feel unappreciated. It could create tension if she doesn't see anything wrong with her behavior or she believes she's helping. Here's a possible script. You could say, Mom, I really value everything you do for us, but it's confusing for Brandon when there's two sets of different rules. I need you to take off the parent hat and just be grandma when I'm home. And if we can't get on the same page, we might have to reconsider you providing childcare. And finally, option number three, change the childcare arrangement. If all else fails, you might have to reconsider having her as the primary caregiver. This isn't about punishment, it's about clarity and respect. So your mom can still be the fun, amazing, loving grandma that she is without having that responsibility of childcare, which might be better for everybody in the long run. The pros are very clear roles, less confusion, more respect for you and your parenting role, and it keeps the relationship with your mom positive and allows her to focus on being a loving grandma. The cons: it could be a very tough change. It could be tough emotionally and financially. Your mom might feel excluded or less involved. It might be a very hard change. Here's a possible script. You might say, Mom, I want you to enjoy being a grandma and not have to worry about the side of being a parent. So let's keep your role as the fun-loving grandma and I'll handle the discipline. Remember, a boundary is a self-imposed rule or limit, keeps us safe, balanced, and it strengthens our relationships. Without boundaries, resentment can bleed in, fester, and erode and break down the most important relationships in our lives. You do not want resentment to become an issue between you and your mom. So something has to be addressed. I hope one of these options can be helpful. Now I need your guys' help because I know a lot of grandparents are providing childcare. So I need to know, how are you guys doing it? How did you manage it? How do you go from being caretaker to just grandma? Like, how do you navigate it? Share in the comments below because that's where we get the most help. I appreciate you so much for spending time with me. YouTube thinks you'll enjoy this video. And until next time, friend, make sure you keep minding your boundaries. Bye.